on female anger. Do not fear your anger. Your anger is a gift that will propel you toward your truth. Like most things in life, your anger serves a very important purpose. Don't run from it. Listen to it. In every step of your awakening, you will be confronted by someone or some many who will admonish you for breaking out of the box designed to restrain your power. You will be confronted by a voice or many who will try and convince you that your anger isn't justified. It is. Of course, our journeys are unique, but our pains are united. We know hers because we know our own. The pains, the war with our bodies, taught to be ashamed, fear, punish, distrust, loathe, starve, control. Interference with our powerful intuition, not believed when we say we have been violated. Indoctrination to society that teaches us that abandoning ourself is the pinnacle of womanhood, when in fact, the promise of the world lies within our truest self and our willingness to nurture it. Some women have unconsciously, sometimes consciously, decided that their best bet is to be an aid to the patriarchy in order to wield drippings of power by proxy. Some women don't have access to drippings, and they do what they need to do to feed themselves. And as long as we feel alone in our pursuits, we are missing the big picture. The big picture is that we will never gain fulfillment trying to squeeze into a system not designed for our fulfillment. Because power isn't something external that we will one day achieve by checking all of the boxes of a rigged game. Power is in us. We are the power. Our satisfaction, our pleasure, our joy blossoms in accordance with our willingness to honor that power and trust ourselves to build a house that will celebrate, not sever, our powerful connection with ourselves. Sisters, do not fear your anger. Your anger is your way home. On the other side of your anger is a whole new world where there is room under the sun for all of your facets, all of your desires, all of your hopes, all of your strengths, and all of your dreams. On the other side of your anger is a whole new world where you have become your own best friend, where your mind and your body are the ultimate partners, co-conspirators of your mission and your purpose. On the other side of your anger is a whole new world where you have stopped trying to control your body's appearance to satisfy some fictional standard, where you have blossomed into the most radiant version of yourself simply by learning and listening to what your body already knows. On the other side of your anger is a whole new world where your deepest yearnings aren't mislabeled as unreasonable and selfish, but are heard and satiated. And sisters, do not fear your sister's anger. Rejoice in the outraged choir of truth bubbling up and breaking free. Do not fear your anger. Greet it, see it, and let it carry you into a new dawn. One where you are the author of your womanhood. One where you aren't shamed away from accessing your greatest power. You already have everything you need to get there. You are worthy of it all.